I remember doing my train contract applications and going away on holiday, and it was a mad rush basically. So it's just trying to map out the time and just kind of sit down and put your head down and plan and research and write the applications. And, you know, it's just finding the time and planning as well.